Live from South Padre Island, Texas, it's the 1996 Miss USA pageant.
Here are the 51 candidates for the title of Miss USA 1996 with their preliminary scores and beginning with the ladies from the South. North Carolina.
I'm from the western North Carolina mountains, where life is very simple, very peaceful. It's also very safe. When I go home at night, I don't even have to lock my doors.
West Virginia.
When I was a kid, I was always taller than everyone else. I had glasses and braces, and I felt like the Jolly Green Giant.
Alabama.
I have been an athlete all of my life. I have played cheerleading, I've cheered, and I've ran cross country, and I play basketball, whatever, you name it.
South Carolina.
When I was 20, I was told I might not live to see 22 because I was diagnosed with cancer. That really makes you stop and think.
Kentucky.
I'm probably the only girl here tonight with a traveling cowboy evangelist grandfather. I love my grandparents, and they're just the glue that holds my family together.
Maryland.
I think I'm creative with an artistic flair. I am not an artiste, so to speak, but I like to make crafts out of wood and to paint them and write poetry, that kind of thing.
Arkansas.
My very favorite hobby is going out to old cemeteries and tracing the epitaphs off the tombstones. And my friends are like, that is so weird, but it's really a lot of fun.
Georgia.
This has been the most amazing year for Atlanta. First of all, you know, we have the World Series Braves. Go Braves! And we also are looking forward to having the Olympics there this year.
Tennessee.
If I can do this competition, I can do anything. I mean, I feel ready for any interview, anything that's put in front of me.
Virginia.
I used to think I was really tough and wanted to go play football with the boys all the time. And after they broke my nose 3 times, we stopped.
Florida.
Now I like being taught, but when I was younger, not at all, because no kid would like want to come up to me and say, you want to dance? You know, it's like I was always the tallest one.
Louisiana.
People from Louisiana have a party for absolutely everything imaginable. And right now we're celebrating the world famous Mardi Gras.
And Mississippi.
My first basketball gold, it was an old piece of wood on a piece of iron rod, cemented in the ground with an iron hoop on it. I've been playing ever since.
Now let's meet the contestants from the Northeast. Pennsylvania.
I love being on camera. I always have. I mean, I wasn't the ham all the time when I was little, but I love to do my hula hoop in front of everybody in the living room. I did.
New Hampshire.
I teach a CPR class at college. I actually got certified there. And I'm now teaching with the instructor.
New Jersey.
And there's nothing that I haven't set out to do that I haven't achieved yet. Nothing. Except win Miss USA, perhaps.
Connecticut.
Unfortunately, my parents couldn't be here tonight, but I promised that I would send them a message, so here it goes. Mami y papi, ustedes yo los quiero tanto, y ustedes dos son mi inspiración.
New York.
My students teach me so much. They teach me to be freer and to take the risks.
Vermont.
I like to compete, but I'm not a sore loser. I'm not, you know, I go with the flow.
Delaware.
I spent my childhood growing up with the Girls and Boys Club of America, and that's where I feel that all of my roots are coming from, and I still feel comfortable going back there today.
Maine.
I've been studying martial arts for 3 years, and I'm currently a green belt working towards a black belt, and I absolutely love it.
Rhode Island.
I mean, I'm one of those people that's on the go. I need to be on the go. If I'm sitting around, I can't. I need something to do, you know, so.
The District of Columbia.
I attended the Million Man March, and I apologize to all who didn't want women there. But I was there, and it was the most amazing sight I've ever seen in my life.
And Massachusetts.
Well, actually, I started something new. I'm doing cardio boxing, and I have this awesome new trainer who's an old friend of mine. And so I'm doing a little bit of boxing.
Now, the candidates from the Northwest, beginning with Washington.
Well, I'm not very popular with my job because I'm a tax auditor, but I try to make the experience much more comfortable for people so they're not so afraid of me.
Montana.
Well, I'm a new aunt, and my 2 new nephews, they are just the love of my life.
Wyoming.
I came out to Wyoming to work on a dude ranch about 3 years ago and fell in love with it and have been there ever since.
Oregon.
Instead of playing with dolls and that type of thing when I was little, I used to put He-Man up in the trees and shoot him out with my brother with BB guns.
Idaho.
10 years from now, I see myself maybe as a possible mayor of Boise, Idaho, and I'm moving into the political world.
And Alaska.
Once I saw a cartoon clipping and it said, if you find yourself getting lost in your work, then you know you've found your future. And that's me and my display work.
Next, let's meet the ladies from the Midwest, beginning with Illinois.
My curfew at 24 years old is 12 o'clock midnight on date nights.
Minnesota.
Well, my best friend, I love her to death. She's like a sister to me. I mean, we are so much alike. We are so much alike. People always mistake us for one another.
Ohio.
Well, I know, looking for a job, I can never, ever work in a place where I'm in a little office from 9 to 5. I constantly have to be out meeting new people.
Nebraska.
I do have a little bit of a wild streak. I like to have fun. I like to make people laugh and smile. I like to joke around.
Michigan.
To all my students at Fairplane, I want you to mind Mrs. Burkhart the best and remember your behavioral cards, and I will see you when I get back.
South Dakota.
I guess I'm one of those people who thought that I would only fall in love once, and I was only going to tell one person that I loved him. And I have.
North Dakota.
I have two best friends. One is my sister, Jessica, and my other is my boyfriend, Dan. And it's like we're the three musketeers. We get along so well.
Indiana.
I'm almost an extreme perfectionist. I'm one of these people where I do it all wrong, and I just don't do it. Or when I do it, it has to be all right.
Wisconsin.
Sometimes I do think about fighting my biological parents, but I haven't up until this point, I guess, because my family unit is so strong.
Iowa.
I'll run outside and I'll clean a car even if it's negative 25, 30 degrees. It's just a chance to be outside, get some fresh air, recoup.
Missouri.
I'm a very tactile individual. I have to feel it. I have to see it. It's got to be right there in front of me, a hands-on experience.
And Kansas.
Gosh, in my family, I was the ornery one. It was hard to keep control of me because when I was little, I was just going here and there and doing a million things at once. So I was kind of the one that they had to really keep an eye on.
And finally, welcome the contestants from the Southwest, beginning with Arizona.
When I'm performing, I'm in a state of complete concentration, and nothing else in the world really matters.
Hawaii.
In Hawaii, we have the Aloha Spirit, and what the Aloha Spirit is a sincere welcoming of anyone, no matter what their race, color, creed is, into our hearts.
Nevada.
When people think of Nevada, they automatically think of casinos, but there's so much more.
New Mexico.
All through school, I've been working since I was 13. I had to lie about my age to get my first job, and I've been working ever since.
California.
Famous California, I've had an opportunity to meet a lot of different people, young, old, different walks of life, and even some crazy cartoon characters.
Utah.
I started dancing when I was 3. And when I was young, I wanted to be a solid gold dancer. So I used to practice the little things on the floor.
Colorado.
I get a kick out of being in front of an audience. You know, I look at people's faces and the shining in their eyes, and I actually, like, work off of that. And so it's something that I really enjoy.
Oklahoma.
My friends describe me as a hopeless romantic and an eternal optimist.
And Texas.
I love the Cowboys. I started watching the Cowboys when I was 3 years old with my dad and my brother, and I've been a Cowboys fan my whole life.
Let's hear it. 51 fantastic young women.